When Yngwie came out, I want to say it was like 83, with Rising Force, I'll See the Light Tonight, Far Beyond the Sun, Trilogy and Odyssey, you know, I Am a Viking. His solos are so awesome, they're so clean, they're so beautiful, that the only thing you can really accuse Yngwie of is copying himself over and over.